What's up, guys? I'm Maya Bello, and I'm super hyped to welcome you back to round two of the AWS DeepRacer 2020 Championships. We started this tournament with 112 of the fastest developers in the world.
Not fast enough.
And now, only 32 remain.
And it's just going to get more grueling, Maya, as our remaining developers face off head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. And the competition in 2020 is so fierce that even a millisecond could mean the difference between a spot on the Grand Prix grid or... It's better luck next year. Which of our remaining developers will make it to the Grand Prix Final?
Come on.
We're about to find out.
I don't know about you guys, I was feeling pretty nervous in my bracket.
It ended up being a lot more competitive than I thought.
The bar is so high now that it's becoming like a pro league. You know? It's so difficult to compete now.
Ray, I'm up against one of your colleagues. Can you give me any inside information and tips on how I might be able to beat him?
I was speaking with my colleague, Robin. I think he has some very impressive models up his sleeve.
Robin posted some fast time.
He has demonstrated that, yeah, you don't need four servers in your basement to do it.
Yeah, you don't need them, but they do come in handy.
He's been spending a lot of credits trying to train his model to beat you. So I think he's going to give you a run for your money.
I'm not feeling confident at all.
But you're the hot favorite.
It's time to head to the track and start the bracket of 32.
This is a big time matchup. The number three developer out of group four, who set a remarkable time in the group knockouts, 23.385. It's JJ, James Jennings, lining up in the yellow car, squaring off against the number two developer from group five, Robin Castro, starting in the purple car. In 3, 2, 1. Here's the crucial start to this race, and a great start there from Robin Castro in the purple car. Had the outside line, but a bit of a head start by virtue of being the 2 seed, JJ's 3 seed.
I've got a slow model, it's behind.
So much talk about what JJ had done on the virtual circuit coming in to this tournament. Many have picked him as the favorite, but he's got a deficit to make up here.
Well, that was what I was worried about. I went for a slower, more stable model, and that was the wrong choice.
Robin Castro around one more time, crosses the start-finish line. Robin Castro to the round of 16, and JJ, the big, heavy favorite coming in, has been eliminated. This result will get the attention of the DeepRacer community. No one saw this one coming.
So, James, you fell a little bit behind right at the start.
Yeah, I failed to employ my techniques in the end. Unfortunately, I was up against Robin, who's been improving very rapidly over the last little while. And he was a worthy winner in the end. He's done a very good job.
Now squaring off in the bracket of 32, the 3 seed out of Group 8, Polish Thunder, Daryl Jezerski, against the 2 seed from Group 1, Po Chun, representing the National Chiao Tung University Computer Gaming Institute in Taiwan. Daryl, known as Polish Thunder, racing in the purple car, Po Chun in the yellow car. 3, 2, 1, the lights are out and the race is on. Po Chun spins off track. A great opening lap from Polish Thunder. Daryl Jezerski has built up a margin of nearly half a lap.
Yeah, keep going.
Now through the hairpin, and oh no! Daryl off on the exit of the hairpin. That's going to open the door for Po Chun.
Ah, man!
That lead has been decimated.
Maybe he'll get an off track.
Po Chun putting the pressure on here, coming around to complete the second lap.
Don't go off track.
Closing in here in the slower sections, makes a move to the inside and has the lead with a great pass through the hairpin and then wheel-to-wheel contact. Getting the worst of it, Polish Thunder, Daryl. Not much time left as Po Chun crosses the start-finish line and embarks on a final lap. Daryl, losing further time, dropping farther and farther back.
Uh-oh.
The pressure is mounting. Half a lap away from clinching a spot in the round of 16.
Go off track.
And Ho Chun has done it.
Oh, man.
This is the end of the line for Polish Thunder Daryl Jezierski. He will not escape the bracket of 32. And we must now say so long to one of the more colorful characters in the 2020 tournament.
Daryl, thank you so much for allowing us to follow your journey.
Thank you guys for everything that you've done for getting people interested in machine learning.
This round of 32 race pits the number one seed out of group 7, Ray G, against the 4 seed out of group number 2, Nalbaum.me. Ray G, the purple car on the screen, facing off against a 2019 finalist from Korea, Nalbaum, in the yellow car. 3, 2, 1, and they are off. Look at that start there from Nalbaum, able to claim the apex of turn one. Kind of parks Ray's car a little bit behind him.
Oh, he's fast.
Nalbaum.me sprinting out ahead.
He had a great start.
Very clean for both of these developers to this point.
I think that first turn was absolutely crucial.
Still plenty of time for Ray to make a comeback, but he's got to be sweating this out.
I'm counting on having a stable model and hopefully he gets an off track and then I get to overtake him on the off track.
To make an overtaking maneuver, not easy around the real life Monaco circuit. Same goes for the track here in DeepRacer.
His pace is not much faster than mine, I can see, but he's looking very stable as well.
Running out of time to make a comeback bid here. Needs to have a mistake if Ray's going to have a chance, but Ray with the off track.
Ah, off track.
That opens the door. Nalbaum.me across the start finish line will advance to the round of 16. And that means it's the end of the line for Ray Go.
I tried.
In the future, what do you think you would change?
Spend a lot more time preparing. I started quite late in my training for the Championship Cup. So looking forward to next year and hopefully we can get back to physical racing next year as well.
The field of 8 for the Grand Prix has been set. The 8 developers that will have a chance at the 2020 DeepRacer Cup are Po Chun, NCTU, CGI, Quay, NCTU, CGI, Robin Castro, Duckworth, Yakum, Condoriano, Carl, NAB, and JPMC, Drift King.
Congratulations to our 8 finalists, and thank you to everyone that raced in the bracket of 32 or followed along at home.
Be sure to tune in December 15th, live from the keynote stage at reInvent for the Grand Prix Final.
Shift your machine learning journey into high gear today at DeepRacerLeague.com.